Hello everyone and welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you exactly how you can get started with Twilio and send messages even if you are an absolute beginner. Twilio is one of the most popular communication platforms out there. It is not just about messaging, you can also build voice applications, get real-time phone intelligence, and passwordless authentication, and even use email and WhatsApp services. Whether you are in marketing, customer service, engineering, or product development, Twilio offers powerful solutions for all types of industries and business. So before we dive in, make sure to check the link in the description box and in the comment. So let's dive in and get you set up. First thing first, you have to head over to Twilio.com. This website here, you can see, visit their official website and tap on to start for free. Here you can see the button here, and also you will see the button at the top right corner here, start for free. You just simply have to tap on start for free button. Then you have to sign up. Signing up is super easy. You will need to provide some basic information, your first name, your last name, your email address, and your password. And then you have to sign by tick this sign icon here, like the terms you are agreed with Twilio terms of service and privacy notice. So let me enter my first name and last name, then I have to enter my email address, then password. So for now, I'm gonna sign up with my Google account here. Just simply tap on to sign up Google and then just tap on to continue now. Wait until it is loaded fully. So here you can see I have been logged into Twilio and it is asking me to confirm my verification code. So just let me confirm my verification code as quickly as I possibly can. Okay, as you can see, I just only have around 10 seconds. Quickly, I have to do it. Where is the code? So let me enter my code. Okay, the time is up. Let's click on to recent code. Okay. So now let's enter the code. Where it goes. So the verification step is completed. So once your sign up is complete, you have to log in with your credentials and we will be taken to your Twilio console. So now let's enter the phone number. You just have to enter your country code from here, then you have to enter your phone number and Twilio will send you a code to confirm the account. Okay, so now let's do it. So once your sign up is complete, log in with your credentials and you will be taken to your Twilio console. So when you land in the console, wait, let it load first. Let the page be loaded. So once you are landed in the console, it might feel overwhelming at first, but don't worry. On the left hand side, you will see different options here, but before that, you have to enter some basic information that Twilio will ask you, like to help you provide better service in future, like this question called which best describes you. So for me, I'm gonna tap onto business, then tap next. And next it is asking like what kind of business do I own. So I'm gonna tap onto direct brand. So just enter all the information it is asking for you. And that's pretty much it. So now on the left hand side here, you will see different sections. Like here you can see phone numbers, verify, messaging, video, flex, etc. And on monitor, you will see some this type of option, logs, insight, alarms. So you can also upgrade the Twilio from clicking on this upgrade option, and you can upgrade your Twilio account. Let it load first. From here, you can see the overview. You can check the customer profiles, CNAME, etc., voice integrity, WAN calls, etc. Now, if you want to create your custom profile, you have to tap on to continue, and you will see all the options there. You have to enter your last name, first name, then etc. Then you have to tap onto this sign, check this sign, and then tap sign. So this is pretty much it. And now let's move forward to options like Twilio offers several options to send messages, like you can integrate it with apps like Salesforce, Zapier, or Zoho. You can build a low-code solution with Twilio Studio, which is a visual drag-and-drop editor, or you can use a pre-built application to start sending message immediately. And that's how you can do it. You can get started with Twilio by clicking on this plus icon, and you can use these options like SMS notification, SMS marketing, SMS custom, voice notification, multi-channel user verification, etc. And from here, you can also see your account info. As you can see right now, I am just trying out the SMS marketing, and Twilio has provided me with a random number. So as you can see, this is how you can do SMS marketing from Twilio by entering your entering numbers and then choose your sender like this, and then fill out message by what type of message do you want to send to the customer. Then after that, you can tap on to send an SMS. Also, you can copy the code here. As you can see, you can copy the code block and then just simply paste it somewhere, and then the link will be opened. It is not opening here because this is not a website link, okay? Now from virtual phone, you can also check out these things and tap onto next. And you can also use this messaging logs. This is more advanced options. There are, you can also check the sender pool, content, etc. So as I showed you, you can do marketings like this. And that's it here. Twilio will guide you through a very simple step, like how you can send an SMS to the customers easily. So make sure to follow all the prompts, like steps, correctly so that you don't make any mistakes. Here you can see the account info here and the Twilio phone number I have. You can go to account settings and customize some things from here, like security, your preferences. You can use your personal information from there, etc. So here you can see this trial, Twilio trial cost like $14.35. You can upgrade it also if you wish to. So let's load, let it load. You have to choose your country, then tap on to select. And from there, you have to upload a photo using your driver license, national ID, or passport. You just have to enter this, and then you can continue with Twilio. You can send through your personal number or test on a Twilio provided virtual phone if you want to send messages, like messaging options. Like you can send WhatsApp messages, MMS messages, SMS messages, etc. You can also scan a QR code using your mobile device or use WhatsApp Web. Twilio also provides you a dedicated phone number for WhatsApp messaging, so you can manage all your customers' conversations easily. So after sending your messages, you can track everything inside Twilio. You have to go to messaging. Like, let me show you how you can do it. So after logging into Twilio, you can check your message status, timestamps, delivery issues. From here, this option, you can see this messaging options. Wait a bit. You can see this option called messaging. From there, you can see all the overview of your messaging, like how many messages sent and etc. So that's it. And I already talked about the Twilio pricing, like SMS messages starts at 0.0076 USD to send or receive. Prices may vary slightly depending on whether you use long course, short course, or toll-free numbers, whether it is inbound or outbound messaging, whether you are sending SMS or MMS. And there you have it. That's how you can easily send SMS messaging using Twilio. No complex coding, no huge budget required. If you found this tutorial helpful, please leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and drop a comment below if you have any questions. I would love to hear from you. Also, let me know if you would like a flow up video where we dive into automating SMS campaigns or building a full chat bot using Twilio. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Goodbye.